It was a dud. Oh well. Off to the next. Check it out. Here's a Family Dollar. It was deep in the middle slot. Alright. Not but this is cool. Alright, I'm out of here. Here I am at another Family Dollar. They got the shipper, but it looks like they put them on the pegs. And I already looked through them, and look what was in there. Nice. I done checked like seven or eight of these Family Dollars. Not too many of them got the shipper yet, or they didn't get one at all. But I got lucky twice. Now off to some more Family Dollars. I'm out. Just got home, noticed these have different blisters on the package. No big deal, but just thought somebody might want to know. Package variants. Get somebody to open that. Oh, there it is. That's how it was. That's the only one that was in there. That's cool because I never found that one yet. Oh yeah, I already looked there. Alright. I'm out of here. Oh shit. Whew, I gotta start digging. Well, I got done digging through that. Looks like there was 8 cases. And that super I pulled at first was the only super that was in there. with two ID cards. And all these, which I'm not taking. I'm just showing there was 8 cases. I'll probably take 3 of them. But yeah, that's what I'm getting. It's an early bird special. All right. All right, I'm out. I think it was 8 or 9 cases on the over here. There was also a box of Johnny Lightning, a box of Auto World. Yeah. There's a few more over here somewhere, but I didn't look in the bottoms of all of them. I noticed the ID traces were in the bottom. Anyway, I'm out of here.